So this song is about this man who lives up in St. Cloud, Minnesota. I would assume he's homeless or on hard times. But he's a really nice guy. So he's got all his belongings over his shoulder in a bag. And when he talks to you, he talks with his finger in the air. So anyway, I thought I'd write a song about it.